Welcome back to the Long Dark Science Experiments. I found the hacksaw. It was underneath all this pile of charcoal that used to be there. Put the charcoal in the locker. So we are off to go and see what we can find in the wolf cave, and we're going to chart some more. I brought 5 charcoals with us. So let's take a look at our map here. Yes, we haven't mapped this side, so let's do that. Okay, that fills that in. So let's go up here and map. There's something dead over there, isn't there? Should have been feathers around there, but there's more firewood there. This is a nice little place here. I don't recall. Oh, there's some scrap metal. And some lantern fuel. Not much over here. Oh, another deer carcass. Let's get the feathers. Well, we can make a fire over here, cook up some water. That's one thing we could do. It's nice and calm here. Let's light a torch first. Torch, 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 where's the torch? Torch, torch, there's our torch. On that fire. Oh, We're gonna need to get some stuff here. To get, we have 35 minutes on the fire and no way to get any more wood unless there's wood out here somewhere. Our fire is going to be gone. Oh, there's more sticks here. Minutes for that one, and an hour for the other one. How come I don't have water boiling here? That's a good question. Okay, that gives me an hour. So that water might be boiled away by the time I get back. 100%. Wow, it cooked up good. And we have 2.23 liters of water, so that's good. We don't need that charcoal anyways. Might as well charcoal our spot here. Okay, so there's the deer carcass. And let's get back up here on the road. We'll drop this stuff off so it can cure. We have quite a load. Ooh, there's a bear. Do we have a weapon? No other weapons. Will he charge us? That's the question. Do we really need a bear? Seeing a bear. Must be around his corner. Maybe we can bait him. Why did he get scared off? We drop the bait. Assuming we're going to be able to hear that bear as it gets closer. Seem to have his interest. Well, the arrow shoots pretty straight. Just about right on. We lost some condition on that shot. There goes our bear. Let's drop our hides and stuff here. Hides. Scrap metal in here. Scrap metal. We have 7 scrap metals. Tell me, I lost my arrow. Oh, you son of a gun. The wind picked up my arrow and blew it away. Oh, you evil wind. Let's go this way and see if it rolled. There it is. So I do not see no bears. Ooh, what's that over there? That looks like a bear. Looks like the bear, all right. Which way is he heading? We can get about that close before he even notices us. So let's try to get in front of him. He's going to pass right between here. Seems to be turning. Yeah, he's heading this way. What do we got that's heavy? What do we have that's heavy? The rifle. We can drop a bunch of that. Okay, what's heavy? Heading that way. We're gonna get him right over here. Comes. There he comes. Where did he go? Going this way. That's blood down there. I'm thinking he's gone around the other side here. There's bear tracks or wolf tracks. I don't see any blood though. Well, this is where I thought the bear came through. And there was what appeared to be blood trails down here. Came down right down here. And then he disappeared. We're gonna have to go back anyways. It's almost time. Somewhere around here is a bear. We'll find him. Weather's turning crappy anyways. Let's take a rest, cut this episode, cure these guts and hides. Let's get some water. You have any metal? I thought we picked up some metal. No metals? Okay, cloth. Bandage. Okay. Nothing to cure. Energy bars are safe, right? Sardines? We might get food poisoning from that. Chocolate bar. Energy bar. And we're still a little bit thirsty, so let's drink that. Eat this. Eat this. Drink. Sleep.